What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So I saw this. I thought it was pretty dope. Nas dropping a new project on the 21st called King's Disease. It was revealed on Nas's Instagram, the track listing for the album. And on the album, Nas actually has a feature from The Firm. So Nas reconnected with the original Firm, which was Nas, AZ, Cormega, and Foxy Brown, and they're actually doing a song together. Cormega speaking on his Instagram on the situation, as well as AZ. I'm gonna show you what they both put up. Cormega said, "I'm proud to be a part of this album, and even prouder of me and Nas realigning as men who have mutual respect and admiration. Fans have been waiting years for this, and he has given you what you want. If you're a part of the culture, support on Friday. King's Disease. If you're with us, put that crown up. Salute." AZ said, "Ever so often, things come back full circle. It's a blessing to be a part of greatness. Show love this Friday, 8/21. King Disease at Nas, another classic." So the original Firm, if you didn't know, Cormega was removed from the group and replaced with Nature. So the original Firm coming back to actually put out some music. This shit is dope. I think it would be even doper if they were to actually do an album together. That shit would be super dope. But I'm definitely excited to see what this Nas project is sounding like. And I'm glad him and Cormega were able to come to the table and make this happen. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. Hit the like, subscribe, share. Leave some feedback. Make sure you ring the notification bell if you're subscribed so you get updates. My future videos when they drop. Also, please take just 1 second to click the link that I'm going to pin as the top comment. It's going to take you to a dope artist out there trying to get his YouTube channel monetized. He's almost there. Please click the link and subscribe. It costs you absolutely nothing. I do appreciate you watching though. Peace.